Hereford's five-month wait for an away win in the league came to an end at Spotland. Skipper Derek Hall cracked them into the lead midway through the first half.